get up.
More bit.
Say what?
More bit.
More chips?
No.
Where'd you get chips from?
No.
Mama?
No.
Oh, more clips?
More clips.
Give me kids. Where's his mother?
You love me, baby?
Yeah.
That's like down.
Daddy.
Yeah, daddy's getting a haircut, baby. Oh. And then he's going to cut the rest of them.
Dad jokes. Oh, shit. I forgot you were filming. I look crazy, don't I? Oh, shit. Daddy's got to hold his trammer.
Church. Yeah, that is that. Yeah. Yeah, now this that spodiody, dope malicious, hella vicious. I wonder where is this holder? Get the fuck out my business, showed up, we roll up and load up, just a bastard, born in a wedlock, close to the earth like a dreadlock. Got my sights on deadlock, visions of my enemy in a headlock. Feel like I'm living in bedrock, surrounded by
Bobby, Bobby.
Egg.
Egg, and what do you say? Thank you.
You're welcome, my love.
Give Daddy kisses. Mm-hmm. Bye, Brandon. Can you say bye, Uncle Brandon?
Bye.
He's behind you. See ya. Oh, I'm so sorry. He's so tired.
Knuckles. Hugs.
Okay, Bubba. Can you say Dada?
Dada.
Can you say Mommy?
Mommy.
What's your name?
Bobby.
What sound does the dinosaur make? What sound does the monkey make? What sound does the elephant make? Okay. Trying to think.
No.
Isn't there something else?
Ma'am.
It's warm. He's saying it's warm.
I know about cinematography. Look at the camera. Hold on. Is that Daddy see, please? Look at the camera. Hi.
Bubba, look.
Daddy.
Your head.
Do you see a birdie?
Four.
See the birdie?
Four.
What does the birdie say?
Beep, beep.
What does the monkey say?
No.
What's my name? Bobby, what's my name?
Dada.
Can you say mama?
Daddy.
Can you say mama?
Didi.
Can you say mama?
Didi.
Mama.
Didi.
Say mama.
Didi.
Say mama.
Didi.
Can you say chess?
Mama.
Oh, word.
Actually, icy. It's fucking cold as shit.
Icy.
Oh, I have a record.
What other bangers we got? Damn, Confessions got that shit.
Soul Food, Dad Bod, upgrade. Do I need to do fantasy / homicide so that we remember? It's on the set list. We kind of know to do fantasy. Okay, fantasy / homicide. Keanu Reeves, Midnight, Everybody, Wu-Tang Forever, Blexecution, Fade Away, Young Jesus. No, we're not doing that. Gang related. We Are the Champions, Into Under Pressure. Perfect. Put Contact as number one. Let's do Like Whoa, Growing Pains 4, Heard Him Say.
For every day that I come, I'm like, y'all fucking ready? Are y'all ready? I work hard every night. Cut that shit.
No, let's leave for the end.
No, we cock tease him. And I say, finally, Logic has come back to Miami. Some stupid shit. And I'm like, 3 fucking years? Y'all think you're gonna get that shit? 3 years I've been gone? Y'all just ain't gonna work for it? Blah, 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 blah. And we cock tease him. And then we play another banger. I thought that could be a cool, funny way to like start the show.
Yeah, we could do that. It depends on what kind of explosion you're looking for at the beginning.
The only issue about that is I'm not gonna be prepared. I'm gonna have, like, physically, I'm gonna have so much adrenaline for whatever that first song is. I'm gonna not have breath. So I can't be coming out, fuck man, bust it like a knife.
I could fucking do
Oh, yeah, nigga.
I'm the one. Bitch, I am the one. Like he got no reason. Get it done. Yeah, I get it done. No, 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 no. They can't leave us hanging. No, 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 no.
Best believe.
Yeah, this shit is banging. Barbecue it when I'm trying to breathe. I'm the one. Bitch, I am the one. Like he got.
Make a beat in an Uber, make a beat in a shed.
The pinecone juggler. I decided to quit rapping. Oh shit.
Almost 18 minutes. It kind of depends.
This is Slum Village. Yeah. This is Get This Money. You like Get This Money?
Can you say Slum Village?
Good boy.
Hey, hey, get this money. Hey, baby, can you play Mac Marco? Hey, baby, can you play Metallica?
No.
Yeah, with the drums, play Metallica. What about Toro y Moi? Yeah, show the camera. Show the camera who you're listening to. Toro y Moi. Good boy.
Toro?
Daddy, can you play Daddy's song? Can you play Every Day, Yay, Yay? Just fucking breathe, bro. Like, yeah. Even if you're in the middle of it, yeah, I be going, I'm bumming it, so when I'm bumming it, don't bumming it. That's all. I mean, look at Kendrick. He does it all the time.
And
yeah.
Deadass, when you start going into the fast rap shit, just stand still so people can pay attention.
Okay.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, yeah, because they know. If you're running around and you're like, get it, I'm gonna hit you with the murder. People are like,
when you stop and you concentrate and you're like, whatever the fuck y'all can do that I can't do, motherfucker's like,
oh, fast rap.
Hot date tomorrow?
Eve's banana look kind of sus right now. Am I right? I'm just saying. I'm right.
Nah, you gotta eat like who?
Oh, shit.
How's that feel?
I'm like, oh, nah. Oh, nah.
My mom's birthday.
That's not a fucking holiday, bro. What's your favorite national holiday?
Oh, now you said the one that makes you think of my family.
I said holiday. A birthday and a holiday.
Wait, my family is. Mother's Day then.
Say Christmas.
Say Christmas. Christmas.
Me too. Fuck out of here.
You want
it? Go ahead, wait.
Oh, yeah, we did that.
Hey man, you got a spare t-shirt for my earwax?
Like going in a band out. Oh, shit. My toe is crazy, you know I even want to see that. I'm a fucking piece of something, I need to see that. You go
God, this is in Castro's ears, bro.
I've been like that my whole life, bro.
This is like prison wax, like from years ago.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Hey, you got enough water?
Dude, I keep that motherfucking thing on me. This is Kool-Aid, actually.
No, it's not.
Red. Yeah,
it's
it is. I swear to God. No, I swear to God.
Oh my God. You think he saw the video? He probably saw that where I had a real nigga right there. You know what I'm saying? For real. I'll fuck you, man.
Tell him Victoria's Secret right now.
Victoria's Secret?
Yeah. We can't understand you, so just go. Just say something.
Oh, tell a secret?
Yeah.
Yo, Bob. Hear me out. Never mind.
Oh, what?
That was a joke.
Oh, hear I can still hear you. You're not worried.
Cut. Nobody laughs.
Feels good.
Kanye is not wearing nothing but Balenciaga right now. That's all he wears is Balenciaga. You fuck with this?
Mm-hmm.
Got a couple joints, you know, just in case you feel a goddamn luxurious in the motherfucking sun and shit, you know what I'm saying?
Damn.
Damn.
Chump change, nigga, to a rich nigga, you know what I'm saying? Next episode of Star Wars type shit. Put them on, nigga. Okay, goddamn, they a little different.
Let me see this, Bob.
You might actually like
those. Those are
hard.
Hell no.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, chilling with the homies at the crib, bumping Pac Div. This the life I live.
These are the days of our lives. We are here in Malibu like a Kardashian.
Malibu, yeah.
And I'm sitting here. My name is Biracial Bastard, and I am on the beach. Biracial Bastard on the beach.
Right, I was hungry in the basement. Had that boy, he full of life. Smoking dope high as a kite. Only when that babysitter had the crib, though. Take my shorty to Nobu and dig up in a rear, cause back in my day, it was food stamps. And I love my wife like I am Chance. I bet you'd rap about the shit me and him rap about if you had ever made it out, but you ain't never had a chance. Circumstance, way of life.
Yo, whatever. Logic.
There it is. That's it.
3 years he hasn't played.
I know. I'm nervous.
Yeah, I warmed up the crowd for him, so now they're ready to go fucking crazy.
Swag. Why you look good? I got the dad bod and shit.
I'm so excited. Are you hyped?
Yeah. I know, like, it doesn't look like it, but, yeah.
No, you look genuinely like, yo, this is kind of, damn, look, you in shape.
I mean, yeah.
Oh, yeah, there's a camera right in your face. This is J-Zo, baby. J-Zo sounds like a brother's name. It sounds like a black dude's name, right? J-Zo.
So, I duetted his open verse challenge on TikTok, and then he commented on it, and I was like, damn, bro, Logic commented on my shit. No way. Then he duetted it. And I was sitting on the toilet when I saw it, that he duetted it. I was just going through TikTok. I got an email on my phone that was like, yo, it's Logic's manager, give me a call. And I looked at my phone, I was like, nah, that's not real. Whatever. And I was like, 2 minutes after that, I was like, okay, I should probably call just to make sure. And then he picked up, he's like, yo, what's good? Logic's gonna call you. And I was like, holy shit, okay. He called me, he's like, yo, what are you doing next weekend? And I was like, you know, I gotta check my schedule. No, I was like, dude, fucking nothing. And he was like, come on, perform at this festival I'm doing. I was like, hell yeah. And I said it confident as hell. So I was like, hell yeah. On the inside, I was like, oh my fucking God, bro. I mean, when I was first started rapping, I would always look up like Logic type beats and like rap over those. And like, so I religiously listened to Under Pressure. 2 minutes ago, I was nervous as hell. And I'm still nervous as hell. Excited though.
Look. Oh, I'm not fat. This really moistens up the throat.
Messed up.
Oh my God.
I get nervous, I have to piss a lot.
Me too! I've been peeing so much. You can pee as much as you want.
Fucking old. Yeah, but you also gotta get broken in.
You're not old.
Fuck rap, buzzing like an addict with a semi-automatic who'd have had it any ready for anybody to fuck back. Hold on, catch a vibe, and when you have, we leave it, nobody get loud, you would suicide, don't fuck that, but I'm feeling like it's a killer, so come over your man and his lady, and even a baby, I'm feeling like I'm chicken, so I'm shady with rabies, and I'm fine, I'm nervous, whipping out my big old Johnson.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to ten. Feel the earth move.
Everybody, let's pray. Get up in this bitch.
You, we love every day. This is incredible. This is amazing. This is fantastic. We are healthy. We are young. We are blessed. Let's have a fun time today and spread a message of peace, love, and positivity. Amen.
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 Woo! All I got, I've been sacrificing for years. Why the rest of y'all have not? These motherfuckers want my spot to catch me slipping, I think not. So I'ma do this shit until the day my body rot. I said I'ma give it my all, never slipping, I won't fall down a fight right to the death. You know I've been ready to brawl. Swear to God, I've seen it all. Hold up, let me paint that picture. I was poor, you was richer. But I'm in the ring with you. Hold up, wait, now let me hit you with some real shit. Open up your mind, maybe you'll find that you can feel this. I had nothing, came up with something, and I still got it. Motivated by the shit I seen, boy. You're so hypnotic. Yeah, look to my left and see my brother selling drugs. Look to my right and see my sisters fucking thugs. Ain't funny how this life go. One moment you're in the dark, but when that light glow, it's like you're seeing for the first time. As I penetrate your mind like a burst of ammunition that was shot out of a nine. I'm giving everything I got, so yeah, it better be my time. They said I'd never make it, that's the reason I still rhyme now. This is the end.
So this is my homie Castro. Castro, say what up.
What's up, my name?
I've known Castro for a long time, okay? I've known Castro for like what, like 13 years or shit. We used to bust tables at Joe's Crab Shack. We was broke, we didn't have shit. And I've been blessed enough to know my man, so we went on separate paths in life. This motherfucker got locked up, went to prison, but he came out a changed man, you know what I'm saying? He came out a man of peace, love, and positivity. And he's one of the illest, coldest rappers I've ever met. I love him to death. And tonight, on stage, I want to sign him to my record label, Bobby Boy Records. Come on, baby. Thank you, Carlos. Come on, come on. You take this. You take it. Use my back, motherfucker. Use my back. Yeah.
Illuminati, here we come.
Illuminati, here we come.
Is this happening? Is this crazy? I'm signing my best friend right now.
This is dumb as fuck. You get it? Hey, so proud, man. Show proud. Make some noise for my man, man. Hey, give me a hug, man. I be on my TikTok, and I be like changing my son's diaper and shit. Like, no, but the thing I love about TikTok, the thing I love about it is it's actually really allowed me to reconnect with my fans. There's something about TikTok that's really amazing. And I did this thing called a duet. I'm sure you guys know what the fuck that is. So I got thousands and thousands and thousands of submissions from killers. From amazing musicians, rappers, singers, and there was this one motherfucker who did the duet and destroyed it. He destroyed it. It was this fucking white boy from Minnesota. And I was like, yo, you're so good. I'ma fly you from Minnesota out to Miami to do our duet live. Make some motherfucking noise for Jay-Z! What the fuck is up, Miami? Gonna get it. Hands up. This is his moment right now.
I just wanna thank God for coming back. Still a lot of pain, yeah, still a lot.
And I got a lot of pain for y'all on shit. Tell them all, man, I don't make kids. Y'all never make kids, give you guys that bitch. I'm put up on a sick man, I'm a free kid. We'll be back in the day, I'ma tell you, they switch off to me. But say that he trusts my bitch. I wanna run inside, so we're not in
pain. I just wanna thank God for coming back.
You are talented, you are kind, you are amazing, you have a motherfucking future, and you will forever, Jay Zoe, have a friend, and Logic, the Rat Pack, and his whole motherfucking fan base. Thank you, Miami. Anybody want some free shit? Well, come on
Perfect after doing it as like a preview song for a whole tour.
Oh, he said he would?
No, because they're kicking everybody out, and I was like, maybe.
Yo, what's up? I'm signed artist, straight to the Illuminati. You already know what it is.
How you feel?
I feel like I'm on demon time.
Oh.
Yo, great job. Fucking fire. God damn. How's your neck?
Heavy.
Damn, my shit looking not cool anymore. I look broke. Damn, that was my favorite chain. I gave this motherfucker my favorite. J-Zo!
J-Zo, look at you.
I gave this motherfucker my favorite chain in the world. This shit fake, right?
Oh, this shit's fake as fuck.
Yeah, this shit is not fake, motherfucker. Yeah. This is my favorite chain, and I gave it to this kid because he's a man. You. All right, fuck all this shit.
Hey, it's Leonardo.
Oh, yeah, Leonardo.
That's right.
Oh, shit. Are you okay?
I can't believe this.
This is so tight, man. I'm excited. All right, here. You want me to sign this for you? Are you just going this away?
Look, like I gotta say, my sister couldn't be here. Oh. She's a huge fan.
Really? What's her name?
Her name is Leona.
Oh, Leona and Leonardo.
Yeah,
that's pretty dope.
Just send my homie your name as well.
Oh, thanks, man.
There's been so many countless nights just sitting with my AirPods on, just looking at the ceiling and listening to your songs. Like, it's changed my life. This everything that I wrote. I mean it, like, so much.
Thank you, dude.
You've literally changed my life.
Dude, you're why I fucking make music. And just wait till you hear what I got coming. You're going to love it. Oh, I said I'd give him a little snippet, didn't I?
What you said?
I said I'd give him a snippet. Yeah, hold on. What was it?
Leonardo.
Yeah.
From Macedonia.
From Macedonia.
Wow, man. You were right up front, too.
Of course.
Were you there all day?
Not all day, just for lunch. I can't believe I almost cried when you said you were retiring. Like, I didn't know you would come back.
Damn. Let's see. What should I plan?
Is that thing with the dinosaur is going to be in Final Days?
Yeah, it is.
Oh my god, that was.
How about, I'll give you a little bit.
Oh, I see the sirens, yeah.
Alright, just a little bit. That's it. You got a little bit. Alright, kid, get the fuck out of here. I got shit to do. You man.
Right, bro? I love you so much.
I love you.
Keep
man.
Doing what you do.
Yeah, keep being a good fucking person. Always.
I feel like I hit my mark on every single song. Like, I really do. Except part of Perfect. But it's only because I was swagging it. Like, I don't know how to explain it. I wasn't... I was just kind of like, my flow increased my... You know I leave... Like, it was different. It wasn't like I fucked up. I was just like...
I saw a kid with no smile on his face today. Where is my place in this bright future? I heard him say...
My homie right here.
Congratulations to Bob. After 3 years, he still has it on the stage.
Still got it.
As well as my new family, everybody here.
Amen.
Let's make some money.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
And that's it.
Bang, bang.
I don't know what else to say. Bang, bang.
That boy different, don't fuck with him. But I'd rather stand out than stand in. Let the story begin.
Turn my gun.
Looking
bitching. Never mind who be bitching.
Jay-Z meets J. Cole, a.k.a. J-Zole. I got it backwards. Jay-Z meets J. Cole, J-Zole.
I'm putting that in the song.
That's there's 100% chance of putting that in the song.
That's actually pretty dope. We gotta fuck with this kid, right?
I already said it.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I wanna kiss you right now.
Oh, in that night, bro?
Oh, shit. Oh.
I don't know what happened. Oh, my God. What's going on? Oh, shit.
So happy to be surrounded by the people that I love, except Michael Thompson. He's a bitch. No, I'm just kidding. Could you imagine? Cheers. Cheers. I fucking love you, bro. He's one of the fucking most kindest, sweetest, hardworking, dope-ass fucking dudes I ever met in my life, and we're just homies. And I know that we're gonna do some wild shit in business, but it doesn't matter. And every time we get together, we get fucked up.
Where we at?
We're in Miami.
Miami.
And yo, Miami. My man bought me. First of all, bought me. This fool literally bought dinner for everybody, took care of everybody at Nobu. And respectfully, I'm so used to taking care of everybody because I like to take care of everybody because I got the bread, I got the money. And my man really surprised me tonight. And thank you.
Again. Hey, look, this is Bob does this on the daily, so this is the least that I can do. After 3 years of going dormant, coming out and performing like this, come on, man, you deserve it.
Oh my God, but yo, we drinking like $500 shots of whiskey,
fucking right.
And he bought it.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Come on, right here. Yeah, we have it. I saw a kid with no smile on his face today. Where is my place in this bright future? I heard him say.
This concludes the No Pressure Program.
I could give a fuck to sit you on, but I'm really trying to put you on. Finally got this bitch, I'm finally gone. Low key, I've been waiting for so long. I could give a fuck to sit you on, but I'm really trying to put you on. Finally got this bitch, I'm finally gone. Low key, I've been waiting for so long. Take two, take one. Chilling in a cup with my son and his baby mama. I was gonna hit the road, but I'm staying longer. Doing whatever the fuck I wanna do when I wanna do it. People thinking they know it, but they never knew it. What it be like, the spotlight, the hot takes, the long nights. Yelling at nobody and winning all of the wrong fights. It's alright, I'm off like a flight. Took a left, didn't right with a sight. Knowing everything gon' be alright. That came down 2015. It seemed the art that I make over their hands like the Sistine. It really feel like ain't nobody ever listening. That's why I do it for me and the homies and nobody else. Making beats in my room by myself. Kinda funny how my last studio cost 7 zeros. But I make the best shit when I'm all alone in my room. Color spark coming soon in the dark. Going on to the tune of the 808 boom. I stay with the trees like a baboon. Flow kinda fast but it's chill like a pocket full of volume. Head up in the clouds but I'm coming down soon. Yeah, I could give a fuck to sit you on, but I'm really trying to